no welfare system to fall back on. These men knew they would look after their loved ones, their families. They would have to head out to South America, South Australia, South Africa, Canada, anywhere where a hard rock miner was required. And for many, they knew this was a one-way trip. They wouldn't see their family or their homeland again. But these were the best hard rock miners in the world, and their new employers recognised this. And they said, have you got anyone back home you can send over? And they said, yeah, I've got a cousin Jack back home. And that is where the name Cousin Jack originates. And now, generations on, there are thousands upon thousands of Cousin Jacks all over this planet. Some make the trip back, some don't. But they do say, in any hole in the ground on this rock, on this planet, you'll find at the bottom of it, a Cornishman. Digging.
This land is barren and broken, scarred like the face of the moon. Our town is no longer spoken, and the towns around its face ruin.